The latest crop of American Rhodes Scholars has more women than any other single class. 32 students have been selected, including 21 women. Two of them are from Maryland, Leah Petros, who will attend Yale University, and Catherine Pred, who is going to Princeton. Also announced as a recipient is 21-year-old Margaret Dodds, who currently studies English and Arabic at the U.S. Naval Academy and serves as the 3rd Battalion Commander.